To get through tight spaces, press the circle button to slide!
Hello and welcome to another episode of Let's Start Maxing. I am Phonic Arts, and on screen now is my 99 magic I got on beta. And this is the test that got me my 99 magic. This was definitely a lot of fun considering I am somewhat of a noob. This is the second time I've actually killed Jad on beta. So it was actually an interesting thing. I had pretty much everything set, so I used Asphyxiate, chained into Wild Magic. And overall, I give it a pretty good rating, though he is kind of easy to hit on, even with Ice Magic. So it's pretty good, just something I thought would be interesting before I shown my level gains. And here is now me at the Gillenor Games, and I'm about to do the head-to-head match. Alright, I'm inside. I'm going to do the head-to-head match. I know I'm within range of an agility level, and on screen now, you'll see me nearing the end of that said race, so let's just go ahead a couple more, and I should be ending the race now. Yep, and there we go. That is my 86 agility, and I can now access the Curdle's Dungeon Wall Climb, which is a shortcut to steal dragons from the Abyssal Demons. Alright, this next part, I want to go ahead and tell you, I did buy Squirrel of Fortune Spins for this. They had their special double for 5, 10, and 20 spins, something like that, or 10, 20, 40. And basically the 40 ones is $20 USD, and it gives 150 spins on this weekend. So the nearest one being $50, and it's 200 spins. So I thought it was a decent bargain. So you see, I got 92 summoning, and I'm about to work on getting money. And in a couple lamps, I'll have my 79 Herb Lord, or Hunter, I should say. Don't judge me based on buying spins. I still do not support the Squirrel of Fortune, other than just the fact that was a good business deal if you wanted decent XP. And I got about 300k XP off of that whole clip, so nothing major. And yeah, it's just that I used that on huge XP lamp on summoning. That's 52k summoning XP, which puts me a chunk closer. Also, I put the 300k 50k XP on it today. Alright, time for the quest new progress report section. In this first clip, I'll be getting 29 Hunter, and it should be a short clip, though not as short as it should be. But yes, right here is 29 Hunter. Well, no, not yet. I have two more lamps, so here is 29 Hunter. Alright, and after that I just hold over that, and next up, this was after I recorded another quest guide that will come out next week, and here we go. Actually, I think that was the quest guide that came out this week, but that's a constitution level to 43. That was the quest guide that came out this week. Sorry, I forgot about that. There was a summoning level to 5 summoning. Not done yet. There's 30 Hunter. Not yet. There's 30 Hunter. So that's three levels for that clip. Nothing major or big, sorry. I know it's not the best thing. Alright, in the next clip I'm getting 31 Hunter and 6 summoning. Or 31 Hunter or 6 summoning, I should say. Yeah, I'm getting 31 Hunter. Alright, that's 31 Hunter right there. Nothing big, nothing small, just something simple. Something y'all all would enjoy. Just something I wanted to put in the video. Alright. And in this one, I shall be getting 32 Hunter and 6 summoning. Let's go ahead and put the one on Hunter. There we go, that's 32 Hunter. And I'll go ahead and put this one on summoning, and there. There is 6 summoning. Alright, I hope you've enjoyed this episode of Let's Start Maxing. I'll see you Wednesday with a new quest guide.